changed outfits today. Went back home and changed my fit out completely. I don't know why. I'm not an impulsive person. I guess I just woke up in a funk this morning. Instagram feed is wiped. Don't remember doing that. It appears these are my first fit pics in 2 years. If only I could wear something new. I guess my chances of that happening are somewhat diminished, seeing that I'm incapable of buying clothing from a brand that isn't hyped. Why do I fall in love with every trendy piece I see from a brand I like that gets the least bit of attention?
Can I help you?
What do you mean?
Can I help you with something?
No.
What are you doing wearing that cardigan?
I'm not really sure what you're asking me.
Oh. Thanks.
I need your loving, night sunshine. And everybody's gotta learn sometime. Everybody's gotta learn sometime.
So I opened my closet today and I couldn't find a single thing I wanted to wear. And I thought, whatever, I'd put something on, go about my day, and you wouldn't believe it. I looked in the mirror and it's like, I don't even know who I am or what clothes I'm wearing. Hold on. What is this? I'll call you back. This is a hoax, right? There's no such thing as this. I assure you, no. You were not happy with fashion and you wanted to move on. We provide that possibility. Now, the first thing we need you to do is to go home and collect everything you own that has some association with fashion. Anything. So we'll need clothing or shoes you may have bought, brand tags, fit pics you may have taken. We want to empty your home. We want to empty your life of fashion. That way, when you awake in the morning, you'll find yourself in your own bed as if you never got into fashion. A new life awaiting you.
My name is Koi Barish, and I'm here to erase fashion from my life. I want you to react to these objects, if you will. There's a good story behind this one.
Actually, Mr. Barish, I'll get a much better emotional readout if you refrain from any sort of verbal description of the items. Just try to focus on the memories.
Oh, sorry. Okay. This is the last time I saw you.
Oh my God, what a terrible day. I just want to get out of these insufferable clothes, change into some comfy pajamas, and just chill for the rest of the day. Why are all my clothes so uncomfortable? God, I hate them. I wish I never bought these shitty clothes.
I'm sorry, okay? I was just angry or annoyed or something. I don't know. I didn't mean it. It's all falling apart. I'm erasing fashion and I'm happy. By morning, you'll be gone. The perfect ending to this piece of shit story. Done. All the pain, confusion.
Man, I love this cardigan. Sometimes I think people don't understand how clothes can make you feel. I have so many clothes, but my favorite is this cardigan. I keep wanting to wear it every chance I get. It's weird. When I change my outfit, I transform myself. Like, if I wear this cardigan, I would magically feel better about myself. I'm not ever selling this piece.
Please let me keep this memory. Just this one.
I could die right now. I'm just happy. I've never felt that way before. I'm just wearing exactly what I want to be wearing. What's going on? I want to call this off. Can you hear me? I don't want this anymore. They're erasing you. I need to focus. I'm so stupid. I hired them. I need to stop before I wake up and I don't know fashion anymore.
This is the day we met. I had seen you months ago in the runway video. I remember being drawn to you even then. I thought, wow, now I'm gonna have to wait a year to even just have the chance to purchase this item of clothing. You came to me in that brown shipping box that I would come to know so well, and even hate eventually. At the time I thought, oh my God, it's finally here. I thought maybe you were going to be unwearable, but you were magical. But this is it. You're gonna be gone soon. there's nothing to do but enjoy it.
What if I kept these items? There might be no memory left, but I should make up a goodbye at least. I'll pretend I had one.
Change your heart. Look around you. Change your heart. It will astound you. And I need your loving like the sunshine. Change your heart. Look around you. Change your heart. It will astound you. I need your love. Sunshine.